water was gone. The way forward was open. Someone was humming. Was it worth the risk to go see who?
Hello?
Oh. Hey, Alan. You snuck up on me.
Sorry. Have we met?
Memory problems again, huh? Yeah, we've met. Tim Breaker. We've shared notes. Hey, I've made some progress on the map, if you want to take a look. I still haven't found my mystery man, though.
Who's this mystery man?
Oh, it wouldn't be much of a mystery if I knew. All I have is a name. Warland Dorr.
The talk show host?
No, that doesn't sound like him. The guy has many disguises, but a talk show host? No. I'll keep looking.
You're making a map.
Trying to. It's hard to map a dream, though. I keep ending up in unexpected places. I find interesting things like those strange markings that react to the light, but never the one thing that I'm looking for. Feel free to check the map out. Oh, I've been stockpiling supplies while I poke around. If you find a stash, take anything you need.
I appreciate the help.
Well, that's my crazy wall. I'm just trying to make sense of things. Don't judge me.
I'll trade you walls any day.
Around, Alan.
losing my memory in the process, washed away by dark waves. But some things remain. The darkest, nastiest elements, like the murder site. It's my goal, a stepping stone to travel deeper to escape. Write my narrative that takes me there.
The train blocked my way forward, but it was here for a reason. It had a role to play. The new scene I had found was important for the story.
Hello? Anyone there? Dead.
I changed the story, and with that, the dark place changed.
This is where the history of the cult gets genuinely disturbing. The cultists track down the torchbearers living in the tunnels. They lock the poor folks up in a derailed subway car, douse it in gasoline. Yeah.
Charming.
It turns into a bit of a ghost story after that. They say the dark smoke from the fire still roams the tunnels searching for new victims to devour.
It was locked from the other side.
There are no happy endings in this city.
The story thread felt important. I could use it in one of the scenes I'd found. A sick and twisted story. But it worked. The subway car had become a burnt husk. I could get through it now. Something out of a horror story, but I had to keep going.
Shit!
Changing a plot element in a scene without being there was impossible. My path was blocked. I had to find a way through. The lights would help me. The Echoing Hall had a story to tell. I had found another compelling location to use. Changed into the murder cult's hideout. The cultists were close now, a dark presence rising from the depths.
Witnessed something here that made him run scared. Whether the summoning ritual had been a bona fide supernatural event or the mass psychosis of stark raving lunatics, it didn't change the facts. The cult was messing with things no one should mess with.
The ritual was a vital part of the story, the key to reaching the murder site. The new story beat fit the story perfectly.
The ritual to lead you on, but it's what the story needs. eats it when you're